Holy Bible, 2nd Book of Kings, chapter 18, verse 27. But the Rab-shakeh said to them, "Is it to your master or to you that my master has sent me to say these words? Has he not sent me to the men seated on the wall? For they are the people who will be short of food with you when the town is shut in."